been under fire in the middle of a war.
It's an unprecedented thing, really, in so many ways. This place is at the front line, which makes the war and in need of an urgent action.
Zaporizhia has been shelled repeatedly since March, with both sides blaming each other. Before the war, the plant supplied 20% of Ukraine's power. It's now largely idle, but the reactors still need to be constantly cooled down with circulating water. If they overheat, it could lead to nuclear catastrophe within hours. The whole system is being cooled by electricity that's coming in from the town, and there's shelling. So what would happen if that electricity went down?
What you have in that situation is emergency systems that kick in. Diesel generators that you can have in your private property, and you don't want the biggest nuclear power plant in Europe, and one of the biggest in the world, to be cooled with basically an emergency system, which is dependent on fuel, because when your diesels are out wherever you put it to make them work, then what happens? Then you have a meltdown, then you have a big radiological nuclear emergency or an accident, and this is what we are trying to prevent.
So this situation is totally precarious.
Totally. Until we have this plant protected, the possibility of a nuclear catastrophe is there.
Possibly dwarfing Chernobyl, a far smaller Ukrainian plant that famously blew up 36 years ago. In late August, after months of negotiating with both sides, Director General Pelosi led his agency's first mission into an active war zone to inspect the stability of the site. That you weren't allowed into some crisis room or into the control room. Is that not true?
Well, there were areas that where we were limited, but all the things we needed to see, we could see.
You didn't want to see the control room?
Yeah, we did want to see it, but for us, what is important is to be looking at the operation of the plant, and this we could see.
That included evidence that rockets had come dangerously close to the reactors and other sensitive areas.
I was on the top of a building where they are storing fresh fuel that is going to go into the reactors.
And nuclear fuel is what we're talking
fuel,
about.
Nuclear fuel. And I could see very big holes on that
on the roof.
Yeah, at least two I saw, very, very big.
On a satellite photo, he also pointed out the switchyard where the electricity comes in from the town.
So this is where the external power comes to cool the reactors down, and this place was shelled several times, which tells me that
we'll be right back. imprisonments, kidnappings, and torture of Ukrainian employees. The head of the plant was detained. Andrei Tuz told us about the pressure one of the safety inspectors felt.
It's his work to go and check some pumps, how it works, how parameters of Russian organization. But he go and Russian pumps stay in front of him. It's terrible. He cannot do his work. It's to protect nuclear fuel, to control nuclear reactions.
When you're operating at a nuclear power plant and you're under stress and you're worried and you're feeling threatened, doesn't that lead to the possibility of human error?
Of course. Yes.
And the shelling goes on.
The shelling goes on. And this is why we have been trying. I have been pushing for the establishment of a protection zone, which is basically don't attack the plant.
He took his proposal to both President Zelensky in Kyiv and President Putin in a one-on-one meeting last month in St. Petersburg. Interestingly, you sat very close to him. Actually, I think closer than you and I are right now.
Maybe, yes.
Would you say that he is familiar with what's going on?
Absolutely.
At this nuclear plant?
He knows every detail, which was surprising to me. In my conversation with him, I could see that he had a very detailed knowledge, not only of the layout of the plant, but also, and very importantly, of the electrical access, the external pumps. It is a facility that he knows very well.
Is Mr. Putin trying to use this plant as a weapon? And we know that he's weaponized energy in this war because of the way he's used oil and gas. It just raises the question whether this plant is seen in his mind as a way to squeeze the Ukrainians. Someone said to us the other day, no, this is his dirty bomb, this plant.
If you protect it, there's no doubt.
On my hands, the Daily Red Rose, Presidents Joe Biden and Xi Jinping met in office.
Belong to Queen Sazala!
Sting of Sazala's wrath!
Death to those that oppose the hive! The swarm cannot be stopped!
These exobites can't fall into enemy hands.
These exobites belong to Queen Sazala! Feel the sting of Sazala's wrath!
Test 2017. And that's not
locator beacon was active. Good work. I'll return this to base. Exabytes located and secure.
And complete their album.
Listen, if you have gold or Panini sticker today, people will go for the sticker.
Panini sticker more like a
that stings!
Panini distributor.
Thank you.
You can touch them? You can talk to them?
Nice.
I better get back to work before.
Intruder detected. Intruder detected. Initiating defense protocols. Alert Hive soldier bees.
These bee guys are freaking me out. They never stop.
Hive Mind has been breached. Overriding directive. Bring the Exobytes to Brainiac. Bring the Exobytes to Brainiac.
Bring the Exobytes to Brainiac! Guards! Protect your queen with your lives!
Destroy the intruder!
Be one with my Hive Mind! You challenge me? You are one mind. I am many!
Shield now active. Signaling Brainiac for assistance.
Governing body to buy the rights to produce stickers of the players, not least the great Pele.
Too dark, maybe there's a pimple on someone's face, and we're asked to remove it.
Well, Photoshop.
Correct.
One story with the Federation was getting in touch and saying, this guy's really ugly. Can you do something about that?
Yes. It's the truth.
Can we name names?
No, I'm still working. guys, of course, don't know where I am. They're not gonna change the picture. Second time, third time, fourth time, I'll say this. This is his face. It's his face. I'm sorry. I mean, we did all we could.
What do players think of Sticker Madness? We asked Gigi Dufon. Literally saved him.
Away.
You've seen people complete their albums. What is that feeling?
something. You've got some